a lot of fests, I've performed a lot of fests, but this is just unique. But advertising people, they take something successful to promote something which is trying to be successful. So Alia Bhatt promotes Garnier, Aishwarya Rai promotes L'Oreal, and Idea promotes Abhishek Bachchan. Seriously guys, look at the number of Idea customers, look at the number of Abhishek Bachchan fans. I'll give you more evidence. Vodafone competes with Idea. And all Vodafone has to do to compete with Abhishek Bachchan's marketing is use a dog. A dog does better marketing than Abhishek Bachchan. Even Amitabh Bachchan has regrets. Shit, yaar, kutta hi paal leta. Or maybe fucked one instead of Jaya. But the Bachchan family has a lot of issues with advertisers. Aishwarya Rai is now filing a case against Pepsi. She says that they have taken their tagline from her bedroom. Oh yes, Abhi. Most are mango drink ads. They've sexualized the ads so much that I'm more comfortable watching a condom ad with my parents. Take a Mazar ad for example, they'll be like, Kaun peeta aise? Look at the slice ad. We have Katrina Kaif having an orgasm with a mango. Russia. And they call it Ama Sutra. And the worst, there's a new ad of Fruity by Shah Rukh Khan. The ad, like he's there in the ad and the background song is like Sakete likete, sakete likete, sakete likete. Tumko aam chahiye ya blowjob? Mission called Mars One. So this mission plans to send a colony of humans on Mars, which is great. And they will pay them a salary of $1 million, which is great. But my question is, where will they spend it? Like, is there a 3BHK project by Amarpali Group on Mars? Or is there an ICICI Prudential or mutual fund selling on Mars? But then, like, this company does not even have a training facility for its astronauts. I'm like, okay, you want to test your astronauts for extreme situations? Send them to Bihar. If the astronaut can survive in Bihar, fuck Mars. He will survive on Pluto. But then, this one very intelligent guy from your college, Vishwajit, he suggests, why train new people? Send the people from Bihar. No. If we did send people from Bihar to Mars, all they're gonna do is hack up the rover.